Om Sahanavavatu Sahanau Bhunaktu Sahaviryankaravavahai Tejasvinavadhitamastu Mavidvishavahai Om Shanti Shanti Shantihi Keurana Vibhushayanti Purusham Harana Chandrojvalaha Nasnanam Navilepanam Nakusumam Nalankrita Murdhajaha Vanye Kasamalankaroti Purusham Yasamskrita Dharyate Kshiyante Khalubhushanani Satatam Vagbhushanam Bhushanam. Namaskara Swagatam. Yathanityam Asmabhihi Shan Navataha Kshamyatam Chatur Navataha Sloka Patitaha Gata Kakshayam Bhartruhari Mahakavihi Niti Shatakat Uttarardham Patyamanam Vartati Asmabhihi Uttarardhe Tatra Chatur Navataha Sloka Patitaha Sambandhi Ye Amshaha Vyakarna Amshaha Santi Te Kriyante Idanim Saptadasha Amshaha Santi Saptadasha Amsheshu Nava Amshaha Gatakakshaya Nava Amsha Pariyantam Vayam Kritavantaha Adhya Kshamitam Asta Amshaha Kritaha Nava Amshataha Adhya Karaniya Vasti. From ninth point we have to do, we have read through the Chatur Navata, that is 84th poem of this second part of the Bhartruhari's Niti Shataka Uttarardha.
90.
Yeah?
90.
Yeah, 94th poem we studied, and related this Abhyasa practice is being done. Having completed eight points of the grammar, now the Sankhya, today's class Sankhya. Shannavatyuttara Shat Shatatami. 696th class today, where we are starting the ninth point on book 380 page. Srinivas, Sandhi or Visandhi. Chandanaihi Indhana Oghaihi. Sandhi Karaniya Atra.
Chandanair Indhana Oghaihi.
Ekatra Visarga Anyatra Vruddhi. Vruddhi Indhana Oghaihi. Indhana Oghaihi. Prapya Imam Pashyatu. A plus E is equal to A. Prapya Imam Pashyatu. Anuswara. Prapya Guna. Prapya Imam Pashyatu. Atra Sandhi Vigataniya. Vasudham Arkatulyasya. Arkatulasya. Vasudham Arkatulasya.
Arkatulasya.
Vasudham Arkatulasya. Manujo Yastapo Mandabhagyaha.
Manujaha Yaha Tapaha Mandabhagyaha.
Sandhi Chedaha Karaniya. Samasta Padam Idanim. Sarshapanam Khalani. Sandhi Samasa Karaniya. Sarshapa Sarshakalani. Tilanam Khalani Tilakalani. Sarshapakalani. Sarshapakalani. Sadhu. Mandarasya Karpasaha.
Shashtitatpurusha.
Mandara Karpasaha. Hatam Bhagyam Yasya Saha. Bahuri Samasa. Hatam Bhagyam Yasya Saha. Whenever Yasya Saha comes, Yada Yada Yasya Saha, Yasya Saha Iti Vigraham Bhavati, Tatra Avashyam Bahuvrihi Eva Bhavati. Yena saha, yaya saha, yasya saha, yasmat saha, sarvasu vibhaktishu tatra. Antima, ragnam bhumihi,
raja
bhumihi, iti shashtita purusha. Prashnana uttarani Srinivas. Hata bhagyaha kasya khandan krutva samantat vruti kuruti, vrutim kuruti. A luckless man making pots of what does he build the fence or the boundary?
Atabhagyaha.
Kilasya khandam. Not kilasya atra. Uttaram. Karpurasya. Vritim nirmati. Vritim nama. Karpurasya khandan krutva samantat vritim kuruti. Dvitiya prashnaha. Yaha karma bhumau tapona charati, the one who does not practice austerities on this karma bhumi earth, saha kaha, who is he?
Yaha karma bhumau tapona charati, saha
mandabhagyaha iti. Yaha tapo bhumi prapya api tapasana karoti, sa mandabhagya eva. Mandabhagyaha kasya hetoho vasudham vilikati. For what reason does the luckless man till the ground? Arkatulasya hetoho vasudham bhumim vilikati. Sal. Asmin padye kavehe kaha sandeshaha asti. Sandesho asti. Asmin padye athava asmin sloke janma praptena janma praptena sarvena api manushyena manavena tapaha avashyam karaniyam iti sandeshaha. Asyam bhumau janma praptena sarvena api manushyena manavena tapaha avashyam karaniyam. Yam tu tapo bhumihi, karma bhumihi, ataha tapo bhumihi iti. Tasya abhipraya. Dvadashamsha Srinivas, yojanam, match. Sthalyam vaiduryamayam goes with?
Tilakalan pachati.
That is one with arkatulasya hetoho, just now you are done. Vasudham vilikati. Arkatulasya hetoho goes with vasudham vilikati. Shamyatam. Vrutimiha kurute makes the fence hedge. Kodravanam samantat. Kodravanam, first one. Sorry. Prapya imam karma bhumim tapo na charati. Very simple. Upayukta kriyapadena vakyam purehano. Kriyapada, you have to. Not given, remember.
Mahapatreshu
tandulan. Pachakaha kriyapadam kim bhavet tatra uham karotu. Guess. Vishayaha pakaha paka vishayaha pachakaha kim kurvanti sudaha kriyapadam avashyakam Srinivas. Pachanti. Mahapatreshu tandulan pachakaha pachanti iti. Mandara tulasya nimittam bhumim halaihi vilikanti vilikati. Eka vachanama bahu vachanama tatra. Ito hi kartrupadam nasti tatra. Vilikati athava vilikanti. Gruhasya samantat veshtanam ayam janaha. Gruhasya samantat veshtanam nama vrutim. Fence karoti kurute kurute bhi vaktum shakyati atmanevadam kurute parasmaipadi karoti yaha dharmam na
charati.
Yeah, that's it. Yaha dharmam na charati saha manda bhagyah bhavati. So atra chatvari vakyani santi Chatursu Vakyesu Tatra Kriyapadameva Kriyapadasya Yojanam Karaniya Masit Idanim Yojanam Krutamasti Ktvantena Lyabantena Cha Pratyayantapadena Vakyam Purayata Either Ktva or Lyap Srinivas Karpurasya Shakalani Dash Vikshipati Sloka Adhare Asti Sloka Slokasya Adhara Karpurasya Shakalani Kim Kutva Levantam Lepu Nana Tvantam Tvantam va Levantam va Yata Uchitam Idanim Rukshan Kutharaihi Patayati Vrikshan kutharaihi chitva. Kuthara means sickle. Yeah, axe. Vrikshan kutharaihi chitva patayant. Next one, read.
Dhanani bahuni dash ahamkari bhavati naraha.
Dhanani bahuni
labdhva
sampadya or you can say arjitva dhanani bahuni arjitva sampadya naraha ahankari bhavati bahun granthan ekam kritavan aham
patitva
can be patitva it could be Or Drushtva, I think Drushtva. Seeing many books, I have bought one.
Krita one.
Bahuni Pustakani. Bahun Granthan. But Drushtva, Patitva api tatra bhavati. Bhavitum arahati, but this is more preferable. Drushtva ekam grantham krita vanaham. Vasudham dash bijam vapati krushakaha krushidhatoho tvantamva levantamva atra yojaniyam asti
krushitva vasudham vilikhitva
vilikhya vilikati vilikhya krushtva karshati krushtva krushidhato api atra yujyate Krushtva vilikya prakrushya prakrushya iti bijam vapati krushakaha vikare arte mayat pratyayam yojayitva rupam likata chandanasya vikaraha mayat maya iti takara lopam bhavati maya iti tatra pratyaya sesham bhavati Chandanasya vikaraha, chandanamaya. Suvarnasya vikaraha, suvarnamaya. Rajata vikara, rajatamaya, evam rupena. So this mayat can be derived in pullinga, strilinga also. What is this here? Chandanamaya, chandanamayi, chandanamayam. Trilingas. Suvarnasya vikara is following. Suvarnamayam, suvarnamayi lanka, suvarnamayim lankam, dagdavan hanuman, suvarnamayim lankam, suvarnamayam etkinchit, napunsaki. Tamrasya vikara ha?
Suvarnamayam haram.
Yes, haram. Suvarnamayam haram.
Tamrasya vikaraha.
Tamramayam. Mayaha mayaha.
Vikaraha is what?
Transformation. Vikara. Vikara means chandanasya vikara. Transformation. Form. Changed form. Murtikayaha vikaraha. Murtikamaya. Murtikamaya. Mayaha mayi mayam. Vaidurya sya vikaraha. already come in the poem. Vaidurya Mayi. Maya Mayi. Vaidurya Maya. Change, vikara means change. Transformation is there. Shodashamshaha Srinivas. Idamarte an pratyayam yojayitva padam likhata. Tasya idam ityarte. Tasya idam iti sutram. Panini. Now karpurasya idam karpura plus an. Now in this what happens? Adi vriddhi takes place. Karpura becomes karpura. In this particular anpratyaya, made of camphor. Karpuram and made of karpura. Chandana, chandanasya idam, chandana. So chandana, the chakara has become dirga, chandana in the poem has become. Suvarnasya imani.
Suvarnani.
Sau, because su, so, it becomes so, guna, and guna takes vriddhi sau. Sauvarnani, suvarnamayani, if you take mayat, suvarnamayani. If you take an, sauvarnamayani, so adi vriddhi take place. Sauvarnani, you can say, Sauvarnani patrani tatra santi. Lankayam, Ravanasya samipe, sarvanyapi patrani, Sauvarnani asan. Yes, Srinivas, Rajatasya ime patri. Ra should take vriddhi, adi vriddhi. Rajata patri, rajata, rajata, rajata patri, patram patri, vivachanamasti yatra, ime patri, those two is referring to two utensils. So, rajatasya ime patri becomes rajata patri. Prithivyaha ayam, prithivi an. Parthivaha, parthivaha. Parthiva shariram. Partha. Purthayaha apatyam puman partha. Chandanasya ime.
Taihi.
Chandana plus an. Chandanaihi. Chandanaihi. Very simple. Consisting of sandalwood. Chandanaihi. So saptama amshaha prapye mam karma bhumim na charati manujo yaha tapo manda bhagyaha iti asyaha panktehe ashayam samskutena likata. Bahuvaram tatra uktamasti tathapi ekam vakyam vadami sarvatha satkarma anustheyam iti. Sarvatha satkarma anustheyam iti tatparyam. Yaha tapaha na charati saha thilakalim pachati iti api tatra saraha. Thilakali, kali means sediment. Sediment of oil. What is the useless thing? It is the most useless thing, na? That he cooks. That is what is referred in the poem. Thilakalim pachati. So evam rupena smakam pancha chatur navataha slokaha susampannaha jata Srinivasa. Idhani nutanaha slokaha vasanta tilaka vruttam slokaha suprasiddhaha slokaha asti. Ayam slokaha suprasiddhaha asti. Vartruhare patyatam.
Naiva krutihi palati naiva kulam nasidam vidya vinaiva nachat. Yatna kruta hisheva bhagyani purva tapasa khalu sanchitani kale phalanti purushasya yathaiva vrukshaha.
Punarekavaram tatra Bhartruhari Mahakavihi punya karmanaha auchityam unnatim aunatyam vaisishtyam pradhanyam prakateyati, udghoshayati. Punyam gata janmani krutani punyani asmin jane Vartamana Janmani Anu Saranti Gata Janma Janmani Kurtanam Karmanam Punyanam Punya Karmanam Halam Vartamana Janmani Anu Vartanti Avirbhavanti Vartamana Janmani Avirbhavanti Prakati Bhavanti Kata ekena udaharanena yathaiva vrukshaha kale palanti yathaiva vrukshaha adhyaham bijani vapami shvahava agami saptaheva agami maseva agami varsheva tatra palapraptir na bhavati prakrutya prakruti prakrutihe kaschana kramaha vartati tam kramam anusrutya eva tatra phala nishpattihi bhavati Natu mama iccha anusaram. Mama karyam tu kevalam karma karaniyam. Sat karma karaniyam. Ita purva meva sloke sarvata sat karma anusteyam iti maya uktam. Sat karmanah phalam sadeva bhavati asat na bhavati. Parantu phala praptyartam samayah avashyakah. Gata janmani krutani punyani asmin jane anusrutah bhavanti iti. Itha puramaya eka sloka smaritaha yatha dhenu sahasreshu vatso vindati mataram purvakrutam papam kartaram anugacchati dhenu sahasreshu sahasreshu dhenushu yatha vatsaha mataram janati vindati mataram prati gacchati Tadvat purvakrutam papam kartaram anugacchati. Sundaram udaharanam dattamasti. Atra padachedam kurma srinivas. Na eva akrutihi phalati. Na eva kulam phalati. Na shilam phalati iti adhyartam karaniyam. Vidya api na eva na cha yatna kruta api seva bhagyani. Purva tapasa khalu sanchitani kale phalanti purushasya yatha eva vrukshaha vrukshopamanena vrukshanam upamanena atra mahat rahasyam udghatitam asti mahakavina janma rahasyam padaparichayam srinivas Mahat Dushtantam Svikrutya. Vriksha Dushtantam. Na eva avyepade. Akruti hi. Phalati. Dvadi ganiya dhatuhu phalati palataha phalanti. Na eva iti avyeye. Kulam. Na iti avyeyam. Seelam. Vidya. Api tyavyem na eva tyavyem na cha tyavye pade yatna kruta api seva ti asmin sloke sarvani padani suparichitani padani santi tatra padani sarvanyapi vayam sadharanataya janimaha bhagyani purva tapasa khalu Sanchitani Kale Phalanti Phalanti second time Phalati Phalanti okay Purushasya Yatha Eva Vyapade Vrikshaha Idanim Akanksha Drastavya Kani phalanti, what fructify, what give the fruit?
Bhagyani.
Bhagyani means fortunes or good luck. Merits, bhagyani, good luck, fortunes, merit, whatever you say in English. Bhagyavan purushaha, we say bhagyavan. Lucky man. Bhagyam is luck. which cannot be seen. Lucky. Sometimes we thought of some word, na? Lakshmi became lucky, I said. Lucky is Lakshmi.
What? Lakshmi-wan, lucky-wan.
Lucky-wan. Lucky-man. Lakshmi-wan is lucky-man. Wan before man. Okay, just for fun sake. Kasya bhagyani palanti, whose fortune, whose luck fructifies?
Purushasya bhagyani palanti.
Purushasya bhagyani. This is all regard to human beings, not about animal world is debarred from punya and papa, as already indicated. Kidrushani bhagyani palanti, what type of fortunes or good deeds fructify?
Purva tapasa sanchitani bhagyani palanti.
Purva tapasa. Purva janma, janmani krutani. Purva tapasnama, purva janma, janmani krutani, sanchitani. Krutani ataha sanchitani bhagyani palanti. The fortunes which were done in the previous life and stored up. Sanchitani, krutani. Purva tapasa, purva janma tapasa krutani. Evam sanchitani bhagyani eva palanti. Purva tapasa sanchitani bhagyani kathamiva palanti. How do they fructify? How do the merits stored up from the previous life's austerity, how do they fructify?
Yatha vrukshaha kale palanti tatha purva tapasa sanchitani bhagyani palanti.
Very simple. Just like the trees give fruit in time, in their routine, in their proper time. You sow a seed and you wait for the proper time. Only then you will get the result. Similarly, the merits undertaken in the previous life also give out result in their proper time. The time we don't know. Palanti. Tarihi then, kim kim na phalati. Then what all does not give fruit? See, etani sarvanyapi atra ete vishayaha. Ye atra vishayaha uktaha ante kim kim na phalati iti. Ete sarvepi na phaladayinaha. Phaladayinaha na. Kevalam bhagyam ekam phaladayi. Bhagyam ekameva palam dadati ete sarve api tatra na phaladayinaha iti. Kim kim tatra akrutihi, purushasya akrutihi, sundara akrutihi. Kachana purushaha sundara vartate, kachit mahila sundari vartate, tasyaha saundaryam, tasya saundaryam naiva phalati kadachit. Sometimes, mostly it doesn't give a result. Naiva phalati, naiva kulam. Kasyachit purushasya va kasyaschit mahilayaha bruhat mahat kulamasti raja kulamasti tadapi na phalati shilam itah purvam shilam pradhanam iti patitam atra shilam api kadachit iti vayam svikurmah sometimes kadachit shilam api na phalati. Good conduct also does not give yield any result. Na eva vidyapi. Vidyapi, even learning. Vidyapi na. And not even yatna kurta seva. Service rendered, done with all effort. However, whatever great service one must have done, that does not give out any result sometimes or most of the time. Unless a man is backed by his purva tapasa sanchitani bhagyani yavat na bhavanti tavat tasya bhagyam na phalati iti. Phalati. Anvayartha.
Akrutihi na eva phalati na eva kulam na shilam vidyapi na eva na cha yatna kruta seva api phalati.
Yeah, you can watch. Akrutihi, good form, handsome form, naiva palati, never gives any result. Naiva, we can see, we can substantiate the statements. There are so many handsome people, So many beautiful, good-looking people. But just because they are good-looking, the fortune doesn't come to them. They don't get a job. They don't get anything. You know. Sometimes that beauty may be of use, but it doesn't. Naiva kulam. So one may be born, I am born in king's family. So nobody is going to honor him just because of her family. I am born in Tagore's family, I am born in Sri Krishna Devaraya family. Nobody cares. I am born to Nizam. Who cares? So kulam, high family background. Shilam, I am very good, well behaved, well conducted. But sometimes bad luck. I won't get anything in result. Vidyapi. So Vidyapi, some, I think I am forced to use sometimes kadachit. Because Vidya phalati. Sadvidya sada phalati. It gives you result. But what the poet is intending to say here, unless man does some good in his previous life, his luck will not be, his fortune will not be very evident. So if he has some stored up punya in the previous life, all these things shine. If he has zero balance of punya, bhagya, sanchitan, sanchitam bhagyam yadi nyunam asti nyu, tarihi etadrusha, etadrushi sambhavana syat tatra. Vidyapi naiva, nacha yatna krita api seva. So people say you work hard, it pays you. Sometimes working hard doesn't pay you. There are so many people working hard. So there, this has to go with purushasya, purva tapasa.
Purva tapasa, sanchitani bhagyani khalu kale palanti, yatha eva vrukshaha
kale palanti. Purushasya, janasya, manushasya, purva tapasa, purva janmana, purva janmana, purva janmani, purva tapasa, sanchitani, praptani, bhagyani khalu. They only, the fortunes or good merits collected in the previous life only give out result, just like the trees in their proper time. Padartham Srinivasa. Akrutihi. Good form, physical form. Akrutihi. Sharira rupam. Saundaryam. Naeva. Phalati. Nishpadayati. Naeva napi. Kulam. Sadvamshah, vamshah nama sadvamshah, na shilam, vidyapi,
shastragna,
tatra bahavaha shastragnaha santi, daridraha santi te, shastrani patitvapi adhityapi tatra, daridram daridrushyate, teshamvishaye, kesham bahunamvishaye. So shastra jnana naiva palati naiva palati nacha napi yatna kruta prayasa vihita prayasena vihita kashta kruta yatna kruta kashta kruta seva api paricharya api palati palati purushasya purva tapasa Purva Janma Kruta Punyena. Purva Janma Kruta Punyena. Purva Janmani Krutena Punyena. Purva Janma Kruta Punyena. Sanchitani.
Rashi Krutani.
Rashi Krutani. Sangruhitani. Rashi Krutani. Heaped up. Sangruhitani. Sanchitani. Arjitani. Or you can say Sanchitani Arjitani. Earned in the previous life. Bhagyani Kalu. Bhagadeyani eva, kali.
Karma paripaka samaye.
Karma paripaka samaye, uchita kali. Phalanti, phaladayakani bhavanti. Yathaiva,
ena prakarena,
vrikshaha.
Taravaha purvataha palitaha.
Purvataha palitaha. Looked after well, nourished from long time. Trees looked after well from a long time. Yeah, Bhavartam Srinivasa.
Na sundar akruti eva phalati na kulam
Faladane samartha. As already indicated, na sundarakruti hi eva phalati. Just having beauty. Now, like another example I'll give you. One girl may be having lot of beauty, Srinivas. But if she is not skilled, she can't compete in Miss India competition or Miss World, Miss Universe. There, you know, final round, intelligent questions are asked. Very smart questions are asked and smart answers are expected. Just because a particular girl is very handsome, very beautiful, she won't be crowned there. They also see the smartness, beauty of the brain, beauty of the mind they see. How relevant she is to the modern times. How affectionate, empathetic she is to the modern time. They see that. That factor can also be taken here. In the case of Sundarakruti. Nakulam, I already told you, just because one is born in a big family, it doesn't help. Na sadacharaha. Sometimes, however good you may be, it doesn't help you. Nacha vidya, nor any education, napi yatnena kruta seva, nor any service done with all sincerity. Faladane samartaha bhavanti. They become capable of giving you result. Kintu?
Kintu, manushyasya purva janma sanchita punya bhagyani eva ishtak palak pradani samarthani bhavanti yatha rakshitaha sevitava bhukshaha yatha kalam phalani prayachanti.
Kintu, but manushyasya to man's purva janma sanchita punya bhagyani, the merits collected by the austerity of the previous life, eva only, ishtapala pradani, in giving out the desired result, samarthani bhavanti, they become capable, they become fit to give the result, desired result, yatha, just like, rakshitaha sevitaha ya vrikshaha, those trees which are protected and nourished. First you have to protect the tree. Trees must also be protected and nourished. The protected, just like those trees protected and nourished, yatha kalam, in course of time, phalanti, phalani prayachanti, they give out fruits. In the same way, man should have some merit to his credit. Merit to his credit, so that all these activities will become fruitful. That is the idea here. There is no fortune born separate from the result of penance. There is no fortune born separate from the result of penance. I am translating this one quotation. Tapo janita bhagya vyatirikta phalajanakam na kinchidasti. Tapo janita bhagya vyatirikta phalajanakam na kinchidasti loki. There is nothing, no fortune born separate from the result of penance. So penance must be ataha tapaha karaniyam. Gata slokepi itaha purum. Etam punya bhumim prapya yadi manushyaha tapah na karoti tarhi mandabhagya iti uktam atrapi tadeva suchitam asti. Vyakarnam shaha srinivas sandaya naiva kruti hi na vidyapi savan samasa dvayam purva tapasa
purvam kutam tapaha purva tapaha karmadharya tena purva tapasa.
Tena purvatapasa, yatna kruta, yatnena kruta, paryaya shabdaha bhagyam, daivam, dishtam, bhagadeyam, chandaha vasanta tilaka, alankara upama alankara, upama dhipakascha. Oh, dhipaka is also there, yeah. And then, like dhipaka is an alankara, madena bhati kalavaha, pratapena mahipatihi. So Deepaka Alankara, as the name suggests, Deepaka means if you keep a lamp here in the house, you keep a lamp, it also illuminates outside. Not only your room, but outside your room also. So this is called Deepakalankara, where the verb, one verb is used. Madena bhati prakashati kalabaha gajaha pratapena mahipatihi. Mahipatihi api bhati rajate kadam pratapena. So where once the verb is used, it serves equally good with the second sentence. Madena with mada, bhati shines, kalabaha, elephant. Elephant looks good with its mada, madaputenu, like with Telugu say. Pratapa, what should the king have? Pratapena mahipatihi. Bhati is not said. So it is adhyahara. Pratapena mahipatihi bhati. So this is called Deepaka. Like that we have here Deepaka Alankara also in saying that Akruti Naiva Palati. Like Akruti Naiva Palati, Kulam Naiva Palati, you have to bring in again Adhyahara. So definition is there, Vadanti Varnya Varnyanam. Varnyanam dharmaikyam deepakam buddha, etc. We are not going into detail that. Yeah, sloka puranam. Akrutihi parati naiva kulam nacha.
Naiva kulam nashivam vidyati naiva nacha etna kutati seva.
Bhagyani purva kalu sanchitani kale phalanti yathaiva vriksha. Purushasya yathaiva vriksha. Sandhi visandhi. Vidya api na eva.
Vidya api
naiva. Yatna krita api. That's all done. Naiva akrutihi phalati break.
Na eva
akrutihi. Yatha eva naiva. Yatha na
eva.
Ubhayatra vriddhi sandhihi. Slokastha prathamanta padani srinivats. Kulam, Shilam, Vidya, Yatna Kurta, Seva, Bhagyani, Sanchitani, Kali, Sarasa, Rukshaha. Yes, this means Avyaya Padani. Na Eva,
Na Eva,
Na
Api.
Api, na eva, na, oh, so many, cha, na cha.
Api.
Api.
Khalu.
Khalu.
Yathayeva.
Oh, so many, yes, are there. Kriya padhari. Phalati. Ekam. Phalati. Phalanti, that's all. Phalati, phalati. Ekavachanam, bahuvachanam. Sarvatra punaravrutan bhati tatra, repeated, like that is where you get this Deepakalankara. Prashnanam uttarani datta, okay. Manushyasya akrutihi kulasevadikam kimna karoti. What is the question? Manushasya akruti kula sevadikam kimna kavacha. Man's good form, kula seva adikam, naiva kulam na seva, yatna kruta seva is there na? Kimna kavati. What does man's form, good form, what does it not do to one's family or one's form? I think one word is phaladayina karoti. Phaladayina karoti. Manushyasya akruti hi kula sevadikam phaladayina karoti. Bhagyani kena sanchitani bhavanti? That you can directly answer. With what are the bhagyas collected?
Purva
tapasa. Yeah, right. Purva tapasa. Sorry. Bhagyani kena prakarena samaye phalanti. That also you can answer. Bhagyani yathaiva vrikshaha samaye phalanti. Bhagyasya kena tulana kruta asti. Fortunes comparison is made with what? Kavina. Vrikshena. Kena vrikshena. Pada parichayam idanim. Akrutihi ikaranta. Strilinga. Prathama ekavachanam. Yatna kruta. Akaranta. పదమస్తి క్తాంతం పూర్వతపస నపుంసకం తృతీయ ఫలంతి ఫలంతి ప్రథమ పురుష బహువచనం యథైవ అవ్యయ పదే సంధి విసంధి సేవాప్యధిక సేవా అపి దేర్ ఈస్ వన్ సవరంద్రియ సంధి ఆల్సో సేవా ప్లస్ అపి సేవాపి దెన్ యణదేశ నైవాకార సవృద్ధి సవర్ణ న అపి సంధికరణీయ నాపి నాప్యాకృతి అలతి విచ్ఛిన్నో లక్ష్మీ ఓ సారీ విచ్ఛిన్నే లక్ష్మి వాట్ ఈస్ ద హియర్ విచ్ఛిన్న సంథింగ్ విచ్ఛిన్న ఈజ్ సప్తమి ఏకవచన లక్ష్మీ ఈజ్ ప్రథమ ఏకవచన విచ్ఛిన్న లక్ష్మీ ఇట్ ఈస్ లీవ్ ఇట్ నవమ విగ్రహవాక్యం కట కష్టకృత సారీ కష్టేన కృత దేవ పూజక పూజక దట్ యు కెన్ డు యా రీడ్ అవుట్ ఫలతి ఫలామి ఫలామి ఫలావః ఫలావః భవామి లైక్ సమాస సమాదత్త ఆన్సర్ మనుష్యస్య కిం కిం న ఫలతి యు కెన్ గివ్ ద లిస్ట్ ఆకృతి కులం శీలం విద్యా యత్నకృతాపి సేవా న ఫలంతి పురుషస్య కాని ఫలంతి కాని వాచ్ భాగ్యాని పూర్వతపస సంచితాని భాగ్యాని కానీ డైరెక్ట్ ఆన్సర్ ఇస్ భాగ్యాని కాలే కే ఫలం యచ్చంతి కే ఇది ప్రశ్నస్య ఉత్తరం నా వృక్షాః కాలే కే ఇది పుల్లింగ ప్రశ్న కౌ కే వృక్షాః కాలే వృక్షాః ఫలం యచ్చంతి కే ఇచ్చంతి వృక్షాః యచ్చంతి శివం భూయాత్.